I'm gonna try to look in, if I took this off last week, but I haven't been around. So I'm not really supposed to be working out still. I'm just trying to do some slow stretches. Hopefully I can just hang upside down for a minute and decompress my spine. Thank you very much. You have helped me a lot with your encouraging words. I want to get back toned and my muscles back. And I just feel my back was just starting to hurt me also, so I couldn't deal with Meg and Beth. I have to try to remember not to lift my hair or lift my neck too much right now. Because when I did, I could feel the pain. So, thanks for being my friends. You guys have a blessed week. Oh, I have a Facebook. It's under uniquepics@yahoo.com. That's how you can find me on Facebook. Also, how to order my pictures. Same thing through PayPal. uniquepics@yahoo.com.
Nationwide. Beth, I'm going to stand in front of CRC. My aunt, her aunt, who's 92 years old, is in a nursing home. But I was scared to go see her. I was. Because I thought it was like my mom's, but it wasn't. It was such a clean place. It didn't smell like pee. And she, you could just see that it took care of her, and she was talking. And such a good feeling. So not all nursing homes are bad. The ones that are, people should do something to stop them from abusing and taking the government's money and your money. You don't want a loved one left like that. My birthday's coming up too, so. But thanks for being there for me. I can't really work out because I'm not supposed to. But just stretching has helped my back a lot. You guys have a blessed day.
Oh,
aggravating and tears in my muscles, so I'm not trying to make it worse again.